Good morning students, welcome back to our e-learning class, and today we will start from exercise 46. Yesterday we have discussed about question number 1, and now we will do question number 2. Question number 2 is given, express each of the following into meters. Again from lower to higher unit we will convert. Okay, here it is given in centimeters and you have to convert in meters. Let's start. The first one is given 400 centimeter. Okay, so what you will write, since 100 meter is equals to 100 centimeter is equals to 1 meter. Okay, but previously we were writing 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. Now we will just make it opposite. 100 centimeter is equals to 1 meter. Therefore, 400 centimeter is equals to 400 divided by 100. This is 4 meter, because the 00 will be cancelled and remaining is 4. So that's why 4 meter. So this is the conversion from centimeter to meter. Now let's do number B. It is given 900 centimeter. Okay, so you will write the same way, that is, since 100 centimeter is equals to 1 meter, therefore 900 centimeter is equals to 900 divided by 100. This we are converting from lower to higher units, so that's why it will be multiplication, division. So this will be 900 divided by 100, 9 meter. This is the answer for number B, that is 9 meter. One more I want to do, that is number C. Number C is given 520 centimeter. Okay. Now convert this one. Since 100 centimeter is equals to 1 meter, therefore 520 centimeter is equals to 520 divided by 100. This is in meter. When you will divide in the rough and then write the answer. Okay, when you will divide, you will get 5 as quotient. So this 5 will be meter and the remainder will be 20. So this 20 will be centimeter. That means this you have changed into 2 units, one is meter and one is centimeter, and answer is 5 meter and 20 centimeter. This is centimeter, clear? 5 meter and 20 centimeter. So this we have converted into 2 units from 1 unit, clear? The rest of the questions you try. Now come to question number 3. Question number 3, express each of the following into kilometers. Now you will change in kilometers. Whatever we are leaving, you try at home. This is question number 3. Question 3, express each of the following in kilometers. I am writing the first one. First one is given 5000 meter. So again we will write that since 1000 meter is equals to 1 kilometer, therefore 5000 meter is equals to 5000 divided by 1000, that is 5 kilometer. So this is the answer for number A, to convert in kilometers, that from meter, clear? Now you do number B. Number B is given 11,000 meter. Now you have to convert this 11,000 meter into kilometer. So what you will write, since 1000 meter is equals to 1 kilometer, therefore 11,000 meter is equals to 11,000 divided by 1,000 kilometer. So three zeros will be cancelled, only 11 will be left. So this is the answer for number B, that is 11 kilometer. One more question we will try, that is the last one, 2015 meter. Number G, it is 2015 meter. Okay, now what you will write? Yes, since 1000 meter is equals to 1 kilometer, therefore 2015 meter is equals to 2015 divided by 1000 kilometer. So when you will divide, you will get 2 as the quotient, so that means 2 will be the kilometer, and whatever rest leftover part, that means whatever is remainder here, it the remainder will be 15. This 15 will be meter. So answer is 2 kilometer and 15 meter. So this is all about question number 3. Now let's come to question number 4. Question number 4 is given, convert 5300 millimeter into meter and centimeter. Okay, I'm rubbing the board. We will do question number 4. Question number 4. It is given 5380 millimeter. You have to convert in millimeter and, sorry, you have to convert in meter and centimeter. Okay. So first convert in centimeter. How to convert? From millimeter you will come to centimeter, and then from centimeter to meter you will come. Okay. So let's start. Since we know that one millimeter is equals to one centimeter is equals to 10 millimeter. Okay. Rather, we have to write millimeter is equals to 1 centimeter. Okay, we have to write like this because we are coming from lower to higher unit. Therefore 5380 millimeter is equals to 5380 divided by 10 centimeter. This will be 538 centimeter. Now this centimeter again you will convert to meter. So what you will write? Since 100 centimeter is equals to 1 meter, therefore 538 centimeter is equals to 538 divided by 100. It will be 5 meter and 38 centimeter. Okay, because 38 will be left and the quotient will be 5. That's why 5 meter or 38 centimeter. So this is our answer. We have converted 5380 millimeter to meter and centimeter. So it is 5 meter and 38 centimeter. That's all for today. The next question, that is question number 5, fill in the blanks. You try at home because it is very easy and it is the recap of the previous exercise. Okay, thank you all of you.